Ah, guys, isn't it such a weird day? I'm doing a video that doesn't involve the MCU or the DCU or anime. It's a TV show on Netflix about the Addams family's daughter. Well, this is definitely sure to be interesting. I turned into a teenage Google Mom. So first off, if you haven't heard of the show Wednesday, this is not going to be a spoiler video, so you don't really need to go check it out and then watch this video. I'm just going to be telling you guys quickly what I thought about the show, and that's pretty much it. So Wednesday is a show about the character Wednesday that's from the Addams family. She is the daughter of the Addams family, you know, the little weird one that's really grim as hell. Well, yes, that's who this TV show is about. And I started to think to myself, how are they going to make a character that just simply has no personality? A character that we want to actually watch, and somehow they did it. Instead of letting the character of Wednesday have the personality of a plank through the whole entire show, you know, just making a character edgy for no reason other than just to be edgy, instead they make her out to be a person that does feel emotions but outright completely rejects them and sees them as useless because of past events. So in summary, she always just looks like she's emotionless, but she's definitely not. And even though Wednesday has a loving but outright weird family, still nevertheless loving, she still struggles to bond with them because of how she is. And that same type of consequence spans out into her friendships. But over the course of the show, you start to see Wednesday change in small aspects, but she definitely does start to change. Like, her core personality is never really gone, but certain moments where she is supposed to be emotional, she starts to be emotional, not only inside but also outside. And I think all of that is thanks to the amazing performance that Jenna Ortega portrayed as Wednesday. She's a really good actress, and I'm excited to see her in the next season of Wednesday if they make another season, which I'm pretty sure they will. And also, I may have heard that she might be coming back to the MCU, and some of you may be asking right now, back to the MCU, when has she ever been in the MCU? Well, she is a character in the MCU already. She was the vice president's daughter in Iron Man 3. Honestly, guys, I didn't even know that until I started to watch Wednesday, and then I looked her up. I was like, oh, yeah, that was her. And also, majority of the side characters were good, especially Enid. I really like her. All right, so now let's go on to the ratings. For the first season of Wednesday, I would have to give it a 8.5 out of 10. Really, really good for a first season. But anyways, that is all. Let me know what you guys think in the comment section down below. Please like and subscribe and hit that bell. And also, hey, Jenna Ortega and Emma Myers, they some cuties. I'm not even gonna lie with you. And they only a year older than me. Let's go! Everybody, mind.